beat from Eminem's hit single Lose Yourself. The Be More Hip Hop Phenomenon, bringing useful lyrics to you. Put your hands together for Danny Hernandez, a.k.a. Bully.
You know, a lot of people ask me, you know, can I rap? You know, what kind of question is that? You know, I've never had a chance until now. You know, just for everybody who doubted me, who hurt me the most. Look.
Yeah!
Like, you had one shot, one chance. Remember that? Person, hold up. Look. Look, these past 2 years felt like I was living in hell. No hocus pocus, but it felt like I was cursed with a spell. Living in a cold universe, and over time it gets worse. Where I was getting picked on, can someone take me from Earth and say goodbye to the dark sky? My life flashes by, waking up and realize I got a lot on my mind. I've been so much stuff, surprised that I'm alive with this beat. So take a seat, listen to these words I speak when I speak. Snap back to reality. Oh, there goes Danny, looking up to Eminem. While both share the same stories of overcoming tribulations and these very hard obstacles, and knowing that with God, every single thing is possible. When I was 15, Tim passed away in his sleep. Rest in peace, my best friend, who respected my dreams. I've never been the same since the day that he died. I'm just gonna rap my heart out and surprise all of you tonight. You better lose yourself in the music, the moment. You better never let it go. You only get one shot. Do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. Lose yourself in the music, the moment. You better never let it go. You only get one shot. Do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. Growing up, I was picked on, I was never respected, always neglecting the fact that I was never accepted, simply rejected. I bet some of you never expected it. I can wrap my heart out, so never forget it. As I take this mic and my passion ignites, as I take a step back and hit the gas and press rewind, go back in time. Where I was hospitalized and trying to change my own life, so depressed I had to think twice. Matter of fact, my grandfather told me the show must go on, but he passed away a couple months ago in my dad's arms. I've never been the same, but simply depressed. Other stress, what about next thing you know? I was taking a shot for Brent, my whole life I just kept on running. You understand what it's like being a victim of cutting? Will you just scar yourself? Learn nothing about the world itself. You just gotta lose yourself. I can't stand it. My whole life I was just living in tragedy. You understand people hate me? The fact that I'm Hispanic, who has a mic, sits in his room and writes on his arm, and pulls on the arm. For God's sake, so much harm. And he just walks away, getting kicked out of his home. The tank top and t-shirt walking straight into the cold. You understand what it's like thinking that he's growing, cause the playground is leashing his very own home. What up?